When we were contacted by Sean Elliott from the Y,
sure.
He said, we're going to do it big. We wanted to do 11 families, 11 children, and he said, we're going to do 22. And we're going to pick them up from a bus and pick them up from the church and bring them to the program.
I hope everybody enjoys this YMCA for generations and generations to come.